So the Social Distance Project is a program that commissions short dance videos, pieces of choreography from dancers, choreographers, and artists all over the world to express their experience of the coronavirus pandemic and the social distancing ordinances that happened thereafter. Well, when the quarantine first began, I was at home alone, and I missed dancing and being creative, and I also missed connecting with people socially, and I realized that a lot of people were going through the same thing. And so I really wanted to give mainly my students a way to stay creative and engage with dance, and also a way for them to connect with their peers. Mm-hmm. I thought that was just so exciting, and I was humbled that so many people took the time to create works for the project. Every student's work was just a sparkling little gem for me to watch. I think people were a little hesitant to create them, but I think in the end they enjoyed it, and that they enjoyed sharing what they had created and seeing what others had choreographed as well. I think it's an essential outlet for human beings all over the world. Everyone needs some sort of outlet, be it creative or athletic or intellectual, and so I think hopefully it served many people in that respect.
Who so list to hunt, I know where is a hind. But as for me, alas, I may no more. Who list her hunt? I put him out of doubt, as well as I may spend his time in vain. Engraven with diamonds and letters plain, there is written her fair neck round about. Noli me tangere, for Caesar's I am, and wild for to hold, though I seem tame.
Thank you. When you move, I can recall something that's gone from me. When you move, honey, I'm put in awe, something so flawed and free. So move me, baby.
I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and I cried.
Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone. Leave a message at the tone. 'Cause today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone.
like beauty undercover, like dignified despair. It holds the key to reason, it leads you to the truth. This place isn't a dream, surreal as it may seem. I go to mindless town. Bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
In my solitude, you
thank you. it's easier to let you go. Nobody knows what we know about it. No one needs to know. Call me when you made up your mind, but you won't. Caught up in the way that you paid my heart. Only love could ever hear this heart. Oh, don't be scared about it. Don't forget it was real. Do you remember the way it made you feel? Do you remember the things it let you
too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head. They keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun. And I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job. Those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know. The blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me.